Hey guys, today I'm going to a different spot on the trail, but I was going to tell you where I'm going, and I hope you enjoy the ride. I do have a selfie stick. My dad should have had that on there, but he doesn't, so if you see him pause it and put that on, that's what he's going to do.
It's because he threw it in the back of the side-by-side.
That's where he told me to put it.
And that's what he asked. You want me to put it in the back? I said, yeah. So anyway, we're on the old railroad tracks that ran from Moxon up to Red Rock. They used to cut ice up here on what's called Mountain Springs back before they had refrigerators. So, and that's the trail going up that way, and we're heading north and up the mountain to Red Rock, up by the old radar station that they installed after World War II during the Cold War, because they were worried about being attacked from the Atlantic. And actually, a little bit of history, when they built that radar station up there, they didn't realize there was a mountain in the way to see planes coming from the Atlantic, so then they had to go and cut the mountain down. So I'm going to shut this off for a second and go get the selfie stick, and we'll be right back.
Beach Lake.
there. I didn't see how busy driving. Well, by the way, guys, I got a funny story to tell you. A couple years ago, I was down here with my Kawasaki quad I had for years. And some lady had some balls to yell at me and my dad and I for being on the road. And I didn't go very fast. I ain't nothing stupid like I would do now. But my dad can throw you in. Oh no, it's not here. I got a car.
Thank you. can't tell. It's a beautiful day here in northeastern Pennsylvania. About 70 degrees, low humidity, partly cloudy. Beautiful.
You know what I did to the windshield, please?
What'd you do to the windshield? You got it dirty.
Honey, I put it on me.
Well, Brandon bought a windshield and Scott and BFD put it on. Plus we put the roof on at the same time. So we had to have the windshield in before we put the roof on. Didn't realize that until after we got the roof and then thought, oh, windshield must be installed before putting on the roof. So then we had to hurry up and get the windshield.
There'll be a talking video on that one because my dad didn't film it, so I'm going to have a talk about that in another video here in the future.
got a gravel pit down here somewhere?
Yeah, down that road. That goes up to a parking area. You don't have to go where your head turns.
Down the old road that goes down to Mountain Springs Lake where they used to cut the ice off in the wintertime back before they had refrigerators and just loaded up on the train cars and take it down the city. There used to be foundations here from the old ice houses too. Of course they didn't come down this road with the train. There was a sidetrack that came up here from down the road a ways. Go ahead toward Knox.
I'm going off to my left a little bit. You'll see it being washed out over here. And as soon as I turn on this road, and I think, holy shit, it's all washed out down here. So luckily I got a big ass machine, not going through anything. Like my dad has some hair.
Of course he just jinxed himself. Now we're going to die. Get stuck somewhere, starve to death.
We got chips.
But nobody knows where we are.
We got chips.
So anyway, they drained the lake several years ago because the dam was getting deteriorated, I guess. So instead of risking a flood downstream in case it broke, they
they decided to take a dam down, and nobody's supposed to come down this road anymore for obvious reasons. But the sign's gone, so I'm gonna check it out. Probably have to go across a small creek because I think the bridge got washed out back in 2011 when we had the creek flooding. Or maybe 2006. Up here on our right, there's a gravel pit where Brandon used to bring his quad up when he was younger, and we'd ride through the mud, and I was a lot better shape in case we got stuck or something. I could help him out. But,
all right, let's do it, baby.
I mean, that sucker, they don't know how deep it is, so we're not going in there.
Yeah, we are going in there.
No, we're not.
I'm just making a video. We're going in there. We're going in there.
Tell my son likes to piss me off.
And over here, there used to be a mountain that my dad used to ride the quad down on with me. Remember that?
Yeah.
Watch that rock. The chicken, he won't go through there.
Well, I see tracks down there, but they kind of go around it. They don't go through it. So there are some other smart people in the world.
We'll make it right, right?
Yes, you make it right. As Brandon likes to say, he's young and dumb.
If I had my neighbor Nick with me, I'd show you what I was doing.
Well, he's young and dumb too, I guess. I'm old and cautious. Smarter. Try to be anyway.
Yeah, have fun in life.
I had my fun.
What about me?
I'm just trying to live.
That's where it's at, okay? That's where it's at.
Load the ice on.
dam over there. Looks like they planted a lot of trees in there. A lot of people were mad when they drained that. It used to be a nice place to come up here and just hang out with your girlfriend or a couple buddies. Drop a hook in the water, see if you caught anything. So instead of fixing the dam, they just let it break.
Probably then.
Why?
Get a torpedo. I can't see anything.
Well, I'm waiting until I get to an open spot so I can see if I can see the foundation. There's some rocks there. Right there, you can see the foundations from the old buildings. I always thought that was pretty cool. I don't know, never been down here.
I'm gonna check it out.
Well, I'm not going down someplace that I'm not sure about anymore. Don't go in that hole.
Sorry.
Right.
get a little excited sometimes.
He's a chicken, that's all I'm doing.
Over and out from Monkey Brandon and BFT, Big Fat Daddy.